2 months after a deadly tragedy at the Apollo Theater in Belvidere, emergency responders were back on the scene today. Roofers making repairs sparked a small fire. It was quickly put out. You may remember the scene back in April when the roof of the theater collapsed during a tornado. Hundreds of people were inside at the time for a live concert. One man was killed and at least 48 others were hurt.